Everyone, hey, me again. A lot of you probably already felt the earthquake that occurred this day. The news apparently says it was a 5.8 magnitude all along the east coast of the USA. It's nothing too serious at the moment, yet again, still looking for recent updates. But I was concerned that, you know, out of all these years, we finally get a small earthquake there. So it's really funny how this happened on the 23rd, because that is apparently a lucky number that my family and I have come across. But yeah. Anyway, I'm just getting back in my apartment right now, and things have been going alright. It is in good standing. I'm still trying to find a job right now, but so still trying to look further into that. I was gonna set up a meeting at the Walmart down the street, as well as one with Kroger and Applebee's, since I applied there. I applied at those places, but yeah. Anyway, just wanted to give the information on that, and that's all. So, peace out. I'm chilling.